What do you think when you think hateful about this defense?
I mean, it's what defenders do. You know, we all hate guys. We hate everybody on the other team. Everybody that's lined up across from them, we hate you. We won't try to kill you.
And how do you stay under control though, and not just let that emotion overtake you?
You got to play within the game. You know, when you can hit somebody, you hit them. You know, and we ain't passing up no shots on nobody, but we ain't gonna take no dirty shots either. You know what I mean?